Hello. What's your name?
Gracy P.
And who do you have there with you?
Dora. I didn't bring my old ones because some are sick and some are in bed.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it's already your bedtime, isn't it? Mm-hmm. It's 8 o'clock.
It's my bedtime.
All right. Tell me about your hairdo you got there today, girl. don't move around.
I just wanted to braid it, but I didn't know how to braid, so I just did it with that.
You just kind of twisted it. Mm-hmm. All right. And tell me about the worst part of your day.
My worst part of my day was this girl in front of us. She had a daughter in front, and she was just shooting a bird at us for beeping at her. But it was a green light at a red light.
She was not being nice, was she?
We wanted four, but we couldn't because it was raining.
No. Well, what about your, did you have any bad times at school today?
Some of them.
Why?
The worst part of them. I told Miss White that you guys just came over there and hit me.
He did?
He was across from
me. Oh, did he really hit you?
Yeah.
Oh.
Then I told Miss White again, and she said, I didn't. And then I told her, I didn't know, I didn't hear you. Then I had to stand up. Okay. Even though I didn't hear her.
Just not right, is it?
She said, shut.
Oh, that. And what did you say?
Sit.
What did you tell her that made her mad?
Sorry.
You didn't tell her you're sorry.
I'm telling you I'm sorry that I'm going to say this.
Oh, what?
Hush.
Oh, you told her to hush?
I told her to hush her mouth.
You did not.
Yes, I did.
Girl, you don't tell your teacher that. Okay? You just wait till she's not mad anymore. Then you tell her that Mommy don't like people telling you to shut up, but maybe she could just say be quiet next time. Okay? But you can't tell the teacher what to do, okay? You probably got on her last nerve. Okay. You got to remember, teachers are human, too. They get mad sometimes, okay?
Hold on just a second.
Can
I be back?
No, we got to hurry. We got to wrap this up. Now, what was the best part of your day?
Okay. The best part of my day was seeing you.
Oh, that's sweet, baby.
And fixing my hair.
Fixing your hair and maybe talking to Aunt BB. Mm-hmm. And what about meeting your new friend?
Meeting my new friend, something.
What was her name?
Zoe.
Zoe. Okay. All right, well.
She's going to play a song, but it don't hurt me play. I'm just going to sing it with her.
Okay.
Dorothy's blood. Hey, Dor. Listen. Dorothy's blood. Yes, Dor. Me, Dor. I got a boo-boo.
All right.
Okay.
Well, say goodnight, Gracie.
Is that going on Facebook?
Is it okay?
Yes.
Say hello, Facebook friends.
Hello, baby people and Aunt BB. Best friends forever.
Say hey, Miss Joyce. Tell Miss Joyce hey and Kendall.
Miss Joyce and Kendall.
All right. Say love you, everybody.
Love you, everybody. Bye-bye. Good night.
Say good night, Gracie.
Good night, Gracie. This is Gracie, and I'll be here in a little bit, Wednesdays.
Okay.
Wednesday.
All right. Night, Gracie.
Some Sundays, no, Saturdays, I'm going to be sick, because this Sunday, and yesterday, you know, I was sick.
I know.
How'd
But you
that?
Got better. You got, the Lord healed you.
Mm-hmm.
All right, good night, Gracie.
And you came over to see me, and I was so happy.
Oh.
But I didn't hug you.
No, you did hug me. You were being real lethargic, though. You were just hanging on me. We gotta go, girl. This thing's almost 5 minutes.
Okay.
I love you.
Bye.
Love you.
Bye.
She don't love me. All right. Good night, Gracie.